The ambulance union claims two unconscious patients have been forced to wait more than 30 minutes outside Flinders Medical Centre as the ramping crisis continues. 10 News cameras filming as patients were left in the back of ambulances, the emergency unit at capacity. Hospital bosses now investigating.
Paramedics kept busy over the weekend, but not on the road responding to emergencies. These ambulances holed up at Flinders Medical Centre on Friday, unable to offload their patients as ramping creates a potentially dangerous backlog.
Over the last 10 days, we've had an increase in ramping back to the previous levels, and our members are increasingly concerned about the impact on patient care.
The union says the issue reached crisis point at Flinders on Saturday night. Two unconscious patients allegedly stuck in ambulances left untreated for more than 30 minutes. And it's claimed chronic overcrowding at the Royal Adelaide resulted in a disaster alert, patients diverted to other hospitals.
Frustrating for medical staff, frustrating for nursing staff, frustrating for paramedic staff.
How ripe is it?
Oh, it's universally experienced in all of our hospitals.
That's prompted this threat of industrial action.
Certainly our members are calling at the moment for overtime bans, which could result in further reduction of resources for the ambulance service.
It's hoped the drastic measure will force the government to address the strained health system. But the health minister refuses to even concede ramping exists.
We don't have ramping in South Australia. There were a few isolated incidents in the past.
Well, it's disappointing for our members who are out there on the coalface.
Some health officials say the government's best chance of finding a solution to ramping rests on the outcome of an independent review due to be released later in the week. Vassal Melandris, 10 News.